These inborn tendencies are never obliterated and seldom controlled to any great extent, and then only by individuals who have learned the power of the mind over the body. Inasmuch as this knowledge is possessed only by a few, most of the people of the earth are blindly following the dictates of their inborn leanings.